My stomach clock just went off. It's supper time and Charlie Brown has forgotten to feed me. Here I lie, a withering, hollow shell of a dog. And there sits my supper dish, empty. But that's all right. He'll remember. When no furry friend comes to greet him after school, then he'll remember and he'll rush out here to the doghouse, but it'll be too late. There'll be nothing left but the dried carcass of the former friend who used to love to run and play so happily with him. Nothing but the bleached puppy bones.
Hey, Snoopy, are you asleep or something? I've been standing here a whole minute with your supper.
Supper time? Supper time? Behold the brimming bowl of meat and meal, which is brought forth to ease our hunger. Behold the flowing flagon, moist and sweet, which has been sent to slake our thirst.
Okay, there's no need for a big production. Just get down off that doghouse and eat.
Supper time. Oh, it's supper time. Very best time of day.
It's supper time.
Yeah.
It's supper time. And when supper time comes, can supper be far away? Bring on the soup dish. Bring on the cup. Bring on the bacon and fill me up. 'Cause it's supper. Supper time. Bye, 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 supper time.
Ice and snow.
Summertime's nice with a place to go. A bedtime, overtime, halftime too. But they just can't hold a candle to my suppertime! Oh, yeah! Hello, home listeners! How are you? Ring on the hammer, ring on the bun. Pappy's little puppy loves everyone.
Now, why can't you eat your meal quietly and calmly like any other normal dog?
So what's wrong with making mealtime a joyous occasion?